and welcome to Influence Church, or as they'd say in the valleys of Wales.
Hello, croeso and Influence Church.
Wow! Welcome to church. It's so good to see you today. Me and Nathan here tell you absolutely everything that's coming up in the life of church.
Yep, this is Church News.
Ridiculously soon is our Hero Factory Kids Camp all the way in Knock in Cumbria. We would love your kids to be booked in as it is going to be a week like no other. You can go over to the info point to get all the details, but let me just remind you that there's going to be insane games, ridiculous, sickening water fights. I'm not sure they'll be sickening, but it is a brilliant word to describe anything. And as well as being culturally hip with the kids, that is sick. There's going to be, as well as that, there is going to be games. I've just kind of said that, but as well as the games, there will of course be the encounters with God, which of course is what every parent within the life of church wants to hear. So why not head over to the info point after the service and get signed up. Woo.
Coming up on June 16th, we have our No Strings. No Strings is an incredible opportunity for us as a church to help our community with no strings attached. With this, we'll be doing things such as helping our community clean up, we'll be removing graffiti from anything, we'll be doing giveaways and all sorts like lip picking. And if you want any more information, go to the info point and get the date in your diary.
Ladies in church, I just want to tell you about something that is coming up that is just for you, and that is the fabulous Luminous Conference, which is going down at Audacious Church on the 22nd to the 23rd of June. Single guys, it is not for you, believe me. We have considered our options. However, it is for the women in the life of church. What is going on there?
It is going to be 36 hours of fun, faith, God, and worship, Ed.
Wow, it sounds like everything that a woman would love, and as well as no doubt some questionable feminine banter going on as well. If you are at all interested in going down to Audacious Church for the Luminous Conference, then what I would love you to do is hunt down Emily Bainbridge and she will fill you in on everything that you need to know, whether that is booking your ticket, getting a hotel, transport, whatever. Emily, for the purposes of Luminous Conference, is playing the role of a New York gang member, The Fixer, and we'll sort you out for Luminous. Sounds good?
Very good.
Good.
That has been absolutely everything on Church News today. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you stick around at the end for a tea or coffee and meet someone new.
Absolutely, and why not also head over to the info point? And we would love to connect with you there. There is loads of information and other stuff there. And also, why not stay connected online as well via our website, which is coming up at the bottom of the screen right now. And also our mobile app, which will tell you everything that you need to know, as well as checking out the latest podcasts from Ryan's Conference, which are on there as well. So much to see, so much happening. Good night.